politics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die. From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon turn.
To my mission. Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon.
He's free! Do not let him be off!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar. It is the Skeleton King you seek. Then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I usually prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for a warrior like yourself.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. How could you succumb to this?
You're a covenant, my brother. The power of the Earth will soon rule this world.
I need more hatred to do that.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. It is good to fight with you again. I would have chosen the same.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
revenge!
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
If it is truly evil, it does not care.
I am both literal and figurative foe of evil.